play on guitar. trying to concentrate. Damn. Rough. Salvation is growing. Damn. Don't turn your back. Going back a lot. If. Let me stop. My heart was beating like crazy. I couldn't tell words you were saying. The muffled sound. But good match. I can't tell what you're saying. Enunciate. Get your juices flowing. The hunt. Yeah, man, I went back for that. I went back for him because the first time I was going to run, I saw him trying to pick up Daisy, and I was like, oh, fuck that. Got another damn dog can track me even if I'm sneaking. That's how they even find you, and I think that's fucking bullshit, and it sucks. Because you spend so much time sitting there, you're creeping around, like, oh, yeah, trying to play right, and then the damn dog can still track you, and they end up catching up with you. So it's like, the fuck. Might as well try Bucket. I don't really know what his moves do. I mean, I've seen them, but I'm not entirely sure what would be best. Let's just go with this. Yo, I'm glad they didn't use Lazarus. I don't know why they didn't, but that was the only thing I was worried about, man. That fucking Lazarus. My God. Like, that dude is the bane of every monster. It's fucking bullshit. And everybody's like, oh man, just focus on him first, kill him first. Like, yeah, that would be nice if the fucking support wasn't sitting there putting the damn shield on him and if he didn't have a cloak. But yeah, sure, yeah, that sounds real good to kill him first. Well, of course, you gotta actually be able to kill him first while the other people are shooting you in the fucking back. Come on, man, it was the same guy last time that wasn't fucking picking his person. Come on, bitch. Pick your damn person. Damn.
Bucket is the support class. He provides the team with a tactical advantage. Explore the environment quickly with the UAV. If the monster is spotted, keep it under the reticle for a few seconds to automatically track it for your teammates. Bucket can deploy sentry guns, making an area too dangerous for the monster to fight in. Use the laser sight to guide your missiles to their intended target. Remember to use support's cloak ability.
All right, let's do this.
Hey, Laz, what's that symbol on your shoulder there?
The Jed, the symbol of the Lazarus men.
Ah, oh, like
so
a cross.
You dead motherfuckers.
Yes, but Jed is symbol of Osiris. Symbol of death and rebirth.
Too many disciples.
I get it.
You've not been in
the
same
clever.
Game. I haven't even fought against him. I can tell he's gay. I played with him, and I can tell fighting against him would be gay. But suck. That's weird because it started looking fine. Got him. Is this still tracking him? Okay, so yeah, because I didn't know if I had to stay in it or not. Okay. He seems to be going to the right. Yep, both got killed by something.
Stay clear.
Alright, I got him.
Griffin, is it my imagination, or are these creatures getting smarter?
Alright, got him.
Kraken seems more wily than Goliath, that's for sure. Figure that's our fault.
Our fault?
Sure, these things adapt whatever they need to win. I show up here and the nastiest things on the planet are us, humans. We're smart, that's what makes us dangerous. So, these things are getting smarter.
Yes, I want.
Nah, figure they can get as smart as they need to be.
Do you see the monster? There!
Carrion birds circling.
Oh, he's evolving. You get him. He's evolving. He's still getting.
Monster! Tag! They threw its armor! How delightful!
Nice. Alright, I'm coming. Doing that track and dart thing, takes a little bit. Fucking plant! No, man! Oh my god. And I can't do anything. Yeah, fuck. That sucks. Man, I hate those fucking plants, dude.
Going about exploring his missile targets all over the blooming thing! Take shelter!
I guess he couldn't because the thing ran out.
We'll be pulling off a miracle if we survive this!
Oh, out. Yeah, I just remembered! He just reminded me! Oh, shit.
Not as sneaky as you think, eh?
Lightning coming!
Shit, I got eaten by a plant.
Come on! Can't hide from me, monster.
Oh, yeah.
Healing is possible. Going about sporting, isn't it? Targets all over the blooming thing.
To it. Fuck! Moved out of my range. Oh, come here, you bastard. Got
him. I am down! Please, teammates, aid me! Markov is injured. This is bad for all.
Gosh.
Healing is possible! this area monitored. Sensor is online.
Oh, plant. Fuck, man. And then you got caught by that. Oh my god, come on. Fucking reload on this thing. Alright,
I'm gonna pick the bastard up.
I'm getting tired of these fucking plants, man.
Sensor, pick the bastard up!
Coming to the power relay.
UAV.
Pretty funny, I don't seem to like any of the second classes. I don't like Kraken, I don't like Hyde, I don't like Bucket.
Hey,
Well, I mean, I don't like using them. I mean, the only person I don't like fighting against, period, is Lazarus. That's the only person that I can see a problem. Salty. I did not know. I thought for some reason I thought it was one more person alive. I don't know why. Yeah, that's why I was on my way, but and I got up as soon as I jumped up there. He just smacked me and I was dead. Yeah, because you took his armor away like it wasn't nothing. Yeah, if I'd have knew I was the last guy, I would have just waited. I'd have just came up there cloaked when he started hitting the power relay. Yeah, yeah. Class will I be? I am the monster. Let's go. You know what it is. By 10%, that shit ain't worth it. Damn, Lazarus. I knew I was going to fight against him sometime. Running, man. Oh my god. I'm going right next to some other birds. That thing is seriously running from me. Oh shit. I don't want no problems. Thank you. cemeteries are closed. This is a bullshit. Dan, did they actually catch up to me? Dude. Getting away is fucking impossible.
Thank you.
Eat the body. Eat the fucking body. I'm trying to eat the fucking body and couldn't. Even eat the fucking body, man. Oh yeah, that dude is the bane of all, man. Damn, fucking Lazarus. I know, it's always fucking Lazarus. I was trying to eat your body because then he wouldn't have been able to do it, but I couldn't fucking eat it because I was getting shot. Like, when you're getting shot, it stops your feeding. Now, I was trying so hard to focus him, and then even I turned around to put the flamethrower on him so he couldn't pick you up, and he still was able to pick you up. I thought you saw me. That's really why I did it. Like, I thought you saw me. So I was like, alright, forget it, man. Just get his ass. He by himself. Oh my god, man. Fucking Lazarus. Like, he's just as bad as I thought he would be. Damn. Yeah, it's hard as shit to get away once you found, man. It's hard as shit. Nah, I think I was a little bit farther, but yeah, I wasn't too far away from y'all. In the beginning. Fuck, man. I'm mad as shit because that Lazarus is really... And I took him down. I was trying to help and kill him, but I had took too much damage that first time. Yeah, I saw you there by yourself and I tried to get you. Oh, man, that damn Lazarus, man. It wasn't for him. It wasn't for him, man. Out of one. At first I thought, oh yeah, man, I'll eat the body. And then I forgot that once you get shot, you can't. That when you're getting shot, you can't feed. So I'm like trying to get rid of him, trying to eat up his body so I can turn around and kill the rest. It's just too damn annoying, man, because if you do start focusing Lazarus, he can either cloak or get shielded by the support. And then, oh man, fuck. I'm salty as shit. I didn't hear a word you said because you got pit to the monster. Man, I'm salty. But yeah, fuck Bucket. I'm not using that guy anymore. My salt is real. Oh, man.
That moment before leaping into the hunt.
Yes, it is second only to battle.
Yeah, took me a while before I learned to really appreciate it.
Just one step and every other fear falls away.
You have no idea how much this used to scare me when I was younger.
When I was younger, we used to do this with our jetpacks.
Man, fuck this medic for choosing Val now rather than last time when he fought me. That's just the only reason y'all won. Now you're gonna give him a win? That's fucked up. That's fucked up, Johnny. You gonna do me like that, man? Thought we was boys. You gonna pick Val now? You should've picked Val last match. So I could've crushed y'all.
Any other day, you'd be my first target.
Actually, it might not. That's why. Maybe not. Not bad, Johnny. I don't mean to. So I just thought about it. Maybe you weren't the one. It wasn't. It was Kirby who was playing the medic. My bad, Johnny. Well, then, Kirby, you bastard, choosing Lazarus.
The birds find the monster spot.
Oh, thank you for killing that shit, because I was about to land right into it. The damn plants be like targeting me or something. Oh, got him.
Jackpot.
He's creeping.
Everybody stay sneaky.
Did he run? Yeah, I'm guessing so. Oh, we didn't have our trapper over here. Nope, our fucking trapper all the way over there. He's up top. He's up top up here. Oh shit, man. Jump back up here. Man.
Get to ground!
Okay, back on the med gun! Assault! You're not gonna die!
Got the bastard!
Got it.
plant! Fuck, man. Fuck, I didn't...
You alright? Don't worry. You're gonna make it.
Alright, which way did he go? Oh, shit, my bad. I didn't mean to hit that.
Tag the creature!
I can't hear him, but I can't.
Oh. Jaded monster coming up!
Charging. Ah, we've got you now!
Albino here.
I don't know, where the hell is
it? It all bounces off me!
Yo, it can be. Kansas City shot with the shit out of me.
Target marked! There we go. I see it. Out there!
That was the last of your armor, monster! Now you must run or die! Watch yourselves, blitz weapon.
There he is. Behind you, Kirby. He's this way. There he is.
Bullseye. Shrugged.
Thank you.
I believe you. Nah, man, it's like once the hunters find you, it's like so hard to get away. I was annoyed when I was playing. I was like, damn, it's impossible to get away. Like, I'm just like trying to get this, like, so hard. Yeah, man. Yeah, you know, yeah, I mean, it is annoying. That's why I'm always creeping. Like, I won't attack anything that's near those birds. And I go right into sneak mode as soon as I see him. Because they obviously can walk right through him in sneak mode and not alert them or whatever, scare them. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. It's the same type of birds. If you go into sneak mode, they can't, they won't be scared.
What's that symbol on your shoulder there?
The Jed, the symbol of the Lazarus men.
Ah, like a cross. That figures.
Yes, but Jed is symbol of Osiris.
Oh,
symbol
yeah.
Symbol of death and rebirth.
I get it. Very clever.
Don't really matter who it is. We got that cheating-ass Lazarus on our team. Fuck that guy. He is so fucking... I mean, he's great as a teammate for the Hunters, but man... For the monster, it is like... It's like you're afraid to even get into a fight because you can kill three Hunters, look around, and everyone's back up without any down penalties. Like... The fuck. And then killing him is... Yeah, and people always say that, but I don't think they realize how fucking hard that is. Because one, he has a cloak. Two, if support is using Hank, he shields him while he's getting shot in the back. So the monster has to turn around and fight other people. Because if not, then you're just taking all this damage for nothing. Because you're not doing any damage to Lazarus. So it's like...
Careful, Jane Beetle.
Yeah, but not, you know, that's all easier said than done. Especially when the assault is just tearing your health down. At stage one. So I was trying to go for Lazarus. I actually got him down to one time, but I couldn't finish him off because you were just doing too much damage. And I was like, man, I have to retreat. Oh, where's our trapper? Oh, I think he got him. Did he get him? Yeah, oh, no. What? Is that him? I think that's him right there, yep. I think. I can't tell. Nah. I hear him, though, so he must be... Yeah, I think he's in here. He must be hiding. I think so. I don't know, man. I can't fucking see. There's so many other monsters.
No,
yeah, I have. I've won, I think, twice in stage one. I mean, it was partly due... Yeah, it was partly due to because they got, like, eaten by plants and stuff, so the wildlife helped. And then another time, like... Oh. Yeah, I haven't beaten all four Hunters in stage one at once. I've beaten three of them, but... It's always when one gets down.
Need some attention from our medic.
Shit, not even in if they're using Val, you can still pull out a win. Even if they're using Val, but if they're using Lazarus, man, you don't kill him like dead first.
Need some aid in here!
Almost got a shield! Got you covered, Hyde! We get off this planet, I'm making that roar my alarm clock. Get me right the hell out of here. Boom!
Yes!
Now yeah, I'm sure when you catch up to him, he'll hear you. Yeah. Yeah, I don't like Hyde. I don't like any of the second characters. Like, yeah, same. Yeah, that's why I used them too. Because I was like, that's one thing.
Creature is back!
Oh, I haven't even played Medic. But I'm assuming if I did, I would probably play Lazarus when I unlocked him. Because he's so fucking sick.
Sensors in place.
But nah, I... Oh, shit.
I'm on me.
Did you get out? Shoot that shit. Okay.
What the heck could have dropped you, big guy? This shall hate
fuck that, I hear him. Keeping its distance. I guess they fuck those plants, man. I always get hit by those things.
Damn, I have healed you.
Yeah, dude. Especially when you're looking up because you're trying to look for the monster. You guys. Yeah, I thought I heard him coming over this way, but I saw the birds over there. So. Yeah, I mean, the shield is usually pretty good.
Sensor is online. Yeah.
That's why I leap smashed you, so this way I could do more damage, so you didn't have a chance to use your shield.
Follow the signal!
I see it! Birds in the air! Monster can't hide from everything!
Yeah. See, that's what I would like to do, but problem is, I'm so damn afraid of running into a plant that I'm scared to go up by myself. Oh man, you already got two strikes, man. You only got a little bit of health? I don't know.
Guys coming up.
Yeah, I'm right there, I see you. Did we get him? No, we didn't. Okay. If you can, try to get up to Kirby so he can heal you.
Healing fields ready.
Technology to the rescue.
Got any what perks? I've gotten perks, yeah. Like damage and all that stuff.
Looky there! Bunch of birds giving us the heads up.
Oh, when you hit, you mean when you hit the hunters, they slow them down?
Right. Could you use
Hide is momentarily dead.
Follow yeah, he's all the way up there. He may not even come back.
That was not enough. Feel free to die.
Yeah, well, unfortunately, the Kraken is right here.
Tanks down!
Big gun strong!
Man, why can't I fucking sit this thing down?
Hide is gone! You're nice enough to put a target on it, I might as well shoot it!
Kirby, come this way. Kirby, you're going out of my thing. Oh shit, he's coming for me. Run!
Push up and stay close. Come back to us. Ah, the healing field is ready. Out!
Someone! Anyone! Yeah! It's a bullseye with a prize!
Yeah, just keep shooting so he can't eat him. Focusing me hard.
Shields out!
Watch out, he's coming.
The hazardous device is out.
Here's me trusty bones.
Yeah, Kirby, I think you might have been too late. He ran.
See him over there.
Here he comes.
See the man, they clever. Just
that
stand
will have
in
to hide you over.
I can't Nah, don't worry about me. Survive. Alright, Lazarus should have me. I think. I don't even know if he's still up. He is still up. He should have been happy. What the fuck was he doing?
Rag-tag looking bunch.
I thought Lazarus had me. He was behind me. I'm trying to figure out what he was
you
doing.
You want me? Fine.
Take more than that to keep Griffin Halsey down.
Nice. Kraken better run. Marrying him.
Ha! Big gun still charged! Lightning!
Oh, that horrible. That horrible. Oh, shit, that horrible. I just shot him.
Shield slow! Shield slow!
He put up a hell of a fight. But Lazarus is just too strong. See, because he either got cloak or he gets get a shield from his support. Like, it's just so hard. But despite all that, that dude actually kept us from getting revived, though. I'll give him that. It's just Lazarus is too much, man. I'm not entirely sure what they would even do, man. Like, because you don't want to kill the reason you would use them, but I don't know. Yeah, I'm not even sure what they would do. Yeah, maybe. I'm not even sure what they could do. Did they just put me in another lobby? Oh no, there's Dark Knight. Yeah, well, good shit, man, because I don't see Kirby in here. Maybe that mean no Lazarus. Man, Johnny wouldn't do me like that. Johnny would use Valve because he knows. Thought we was boys, Johnny. Thought we was boys. Somebody hitting vote to skip. What are we skipping exactly? I guess I don't even know. Oh. I didn't even realize we were playing on different maps. I just thought it was the same map from different angles. Damn. No faith. Say again? Oh. Yeah, I'm level 12. I didn't even realize without even trying. Oh, but you are not the monster. I am the monster. Man, I like this setup. Feed me. Might as well give it an argument and say be that one guy that doesn't pick his fucking class. Always that one guy. Just sitting there. He just sits there. Fuck are you doing, Primal? Now that's what's making us sitting there and waiting this whole damn, like, minute and a half. He can pick his person, we already restarted. Then we gotta sit through them long ass loading screens. And then he leaves. You ain't shit. Wouldn't you like to get away? Monsters, the wildlife. Use the wildlife to your advantage. Use the wildlife to your advantage, Dark Knight. Use the wildlife to your advantage, Dark Knight. That's that level one win for you. Yo, let's go. If only you had lasers. Yeah, that was a match and a half right there. Oh, don't feel bad about it. Woo! Yeah, I know. That's why I know. Do you worry? That's why I heard your jetpack behind me, and I saw the thing in the water, and I just figured, fuck it, we about to engage right here. Let's go. I heard y'all behind me. I hear y'all little jetpack. Like, I'm like, oh, these mother lovers want to play. I don't even, that fucking date, and that's bullshit, because Daisy can track you even when you're sneaking. And that pisses me off, man. It's like making sneaking pointless, because then at that point, the hunter's going to catch up, because Daisy knows where you're going if you're following them. Get up, please. Yeah. Bullshit. Oh god, I better try my luck as a medic. I've never played with the medic, so we'll see. Dang. I got a party chat invite from Killer Wolf. Let's see what he's saying. Hello? Yo.
Which class are you?
Medic. This is my first time playing the medic, though, so. Yes, but did you like that? You like that stage one monster win, though? That's all I'm saying.
Use the sniper rifle yeah. to create weak spots on the monster for the other hunters to target. As the medic, use the healing burst to keep yourself.
Yep, that's exactly what I did, because I couldn't get away from y'all, so I said, forget it, man. We'll just go ahead and fight in the water then.
Stay alive, medic.
Yep.
You sometimes call Daisy Ruva, which I assume is her name in your native language, but I do not recognize it.
It's Shona. I figured you knew every language.
The trick is knowing which.
Actually, if you can, try to invite invite the Dark Knight guy, because he's also he's one of my friends, and yeah, invite him to the party chat, and he's in as a hunter right now. Oh. Yeah, he'd probably be an idiot. I told him I was joining the party. It shouldn't be. It's Dark Knight 030. Yeah, just Dark Knight 030. Okay. Okay, if I just hit that. This is hostile hell.
The Kraken! Monster tank!
Not going that way. I'm assuming this is the sleep darts.
I have found monster sprints.
Yeah, you can see him. He's 200 meters away. Our teammate tracked him. Oh, get him. Get his left. Oh, I'm coming.
Trapping the monster. Arena up.
All right, we're coming. Oh shit. Hold on, man. We're not in there yet. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh my god, hold on. I can't see you. Woo. I don't even know if this is the one that slows him down or not. Shit. He went to the back here. I'm not sure which one slows him down. Like, this. Okay, I got it now.
I'm on the track gun.
Alright, sure, watch out for that Doom Beetle. Oh, yeah, I hear him. I think I got you. Yeah.
One sedated monster.
Oh, that's the Doom Beetle.
Get up, Bucket.
Oh shit! Mega Mouth. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to fucking do that, man.
Stone beetle, very aggressive.
There's a carnivorous plant here, but someone might just step on it. I confess it brings me great joy to watch.
Hell of a team, huh?
Damn, man. I didn't even realize our teammate was down.
Running.
I got him. Just run. Oh shit. I can't even save this damn guy.
Okay, stage two. Good news is, most of these fights end before the thing gets to stage three.
Damn, man. We all the way back here to fucking was fighting a Doom Beetle. By the fucking. Alright, we're not too far away from you.
I see circling birds. Monster's been near there. Ugh.
trying to heal Daisy. Oh shit, where you at? Ah! He about to kill us, man. We're all too close together. You can do it. You can do it. I think I ran myself. Yeah, I can't beat a medic, man. Damn. Yeah, Val sucks compared to Lazar. Well, no wonder I beat people who use her. I know, right? What the hell is he doing? Damn, I'm salty. It's playing medic shits for the birds. Alright, there you go. Yeah, that's what we was trying to invite you, man. I can't hear him. Either that or it's this problem where it's the NAT type problem where you can't. It's like something to do where NAT types aren't compatible and you can't hear them. That's probably what it is. Because he definitely has a mic. Say that again, Dark Knight? Okay, yeah, so your mic sounds better. When we were in game, it sounded muffled. Now it sounds better. Yeah. Now it sounds better, at least to me. Yeah. Well, nah, it could just be the game audio chat, in all honesty. Yeah. Why, man? Come on, man. Nah, come on, man. You amongst friends. Right? Hell yeah, I do. I'm going left. I'm going through the swamp. So let me stop. Nah, I like to keep my mic on so I can play those mind games. Exactly. I was sitting there hiding straight up into what you call it, man. Not me. Oh yeah. Come on, son. Maggie is where it's at. One for that cheating ass. What you call it, man? A cheating ass dog. Boo. You got harpooned as Maggie too. I guess, man. That damn dumbass Daisy is saves you, man. That's what helps you find me. Remember that. Yeah. Because I sneak, and when I sneak, I move slower, so that lets y'all catch up to me. That's bullshit. And it's bullshit that she can follow you even when you're sneaking. Yeah, I know, right? That's fucking horseshit. Yeah. And I guess people was complaining like, it takes too long to find the monster.
Let's go murder this rare and endangered wildlife for money.
Mm-hmm. It was so funny. I remember I was stuck in an arena as a monster and I was hiding. I was like, I'm not even in there. And I was, but I was just hiding. They couldn't even find me. I know, man. We don't have Daisy to guide us, so.
Beginning high altitude recall.
Get off me, man. This is dumbass what you call it, man. Let's go.
Strike set.
That shit fucking killed me. Like, how much damage does it take?
Come on, you're missing all the fun.
Damn, killer, you're too far ahead. Hey man, you went way too far ahead. I was back there getting fucking killed. Grandmother, it's not me though. I hate these fucking things. Whatever the fuck is jumping on my face right now, these like things are poison. Oh hell no, I ain't attacking that. Oh, somebody found it. Oh shit, our teammate's down. No.
This is quite embarrassing.
Got you, robot. You better stop trying to be a smart ass.
Franken!
don't you? What up? What up? You tried to be like me? You tried to be like me, son? Is that what it was? You tried to creep? Oh, you caught! Don't be scared.
Sensor is online. Got this area monitored. Sensor is online. Sensor is online.
Guys, like, seriously running.
Keep on it.
Damn. I truthfully don't like playing as a hunter. I only wanted to play the monster.
Master 7, attack!
I'm not sure you should follow me. I think he went that way.
It's all right. Nobody panic. It just means it's a fair fight. More or less. You gotta boost!
Follow the signal!
Come this way, Wolf. This way.
Second run. Bloody hell.
scavengers feed on the monster's garbage.
Time for thanks, Nito.
Because you're always like way ahead of us, and we be trying to catch up. Truth is, you could have just already killed us, man. Just ended
everyone
this.
Okay? Anyone need more?
He's up top here. You don't need to. But your ass is running, though, ain't you? Should have killed us when you had the chance. He's over to, yeah, he's that way. Up.
Spring the trap. You captured the monster.
I will place mine.
Since our army is gone, we may survive. I mean, we'll certainly survive, I think.
He's over this way. He's just standing here. Oh, I think he might have been disconnected. Yeah, I think he might have been disconnected. Yeah, he must have been disconnected. Damn. Bruh, you could have let your headset be disconnected and then go ahead and do your thing. Excuses. Excuses. It died just long... Wait. So it died just long enough for you to get killed, and then all of a sudden it's back up. You could have plugged your cord in and still got away. That's what it was. He knew the deal. No, he could have killed us, though. I don't know why he was playing around. Yeah, I don't like being a hunter, man. It sucked. That was funny, though. Ew, haha, that Rex. Surprise, motherfucker. Damn. I didn't know you were Jewish. Nah, I was talking about something from a show called Dexter. Because my boy Rex is watching my stream. And he said a Dokes line from there. Yo, you need to stop playing around, man. You could have won. That's right, get in there. Get in there. You got to get in there. Come on, man, come on, son. Damn. Man, gay. I want to be the damn monster, man. Fuck. Damn, Metal Gear come out in March. I didn't even know that. To be canon. Damn, Rex. Nah, man, Rex, I didn't know. I'm about to go check Game Facts right now. I didn't know Metal Gear come out. Them negations. He said, I got +7 damage. He said, I got +7 damage reduction. Let's go. Tell me about your life. I'm sitting here looking for Metal Gear. Yo, who over there? Really, Rex? You said this comes out the 30. Metal Gear come out the 31st. It doesn't say so on Game Facts. Yo, who the fuck not? Yo, Jack. Pick your fucking character. Thank you. Right. Huh, Rex, I don't see it. On Game Facts, it doesn't say anything about a release date. Still says to be announced 2015.
Hank, you still cooking tonight?
Oh, yeah. Nothing like a cookout to wash away the taste of a standard cinnamon.
Oh, GameStop?
Any
I don't know. I guess I should have put my pre-order in.
Make sure it's dead this time, okay?
Either way, it'll probably get pushed back, man. Every game seems to be pushed back nowadays. Yeah, man, I watched one of your Dust Jones too, Rex. That game looks sick, man. I might have to try it.
That was kind of disgusting.
I didn't ask for nobody's medical opinion.
Yeah, you, man. You the monster. Tell us. There he is, right there. He's right fucking there. Yo. He was over here trying to fight that crowbill. Yeah, Rex, that export thing worked too, man. I don't know if you... Where the hell are we looking? But, yeah, that, what you call it? The export did get all of my video, too, right? My whole hour and 30 minutes.
Brock's here.
Come. Yo! Where the fuck is that crack at? Yeah, I saw it had all six parts up there. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, Maggie got her. I don't know what the fuck Maggie's doing. But. Alright, let me just run up and keep up with y'all. Yeah, I saw that, Rex. Oh, shit. You don't know where you're at. You're a liar. You're a liar and a hoax.
Birds in the air!
I don't know why I'm sitting here following the dark. Oh. Yo, he said 100,000 bison dollars. Let's go. But you're using Kraken. I was going to say, but you're using Kraken. But he's using Kraken. Oh shit, Dark Knight. Oh, he's